Hey guys, Viking Soul back again. Isn't it always the way? A lot of people get techno and rock music. Yeah, I get classical from a piano. Can't complain though. So quick video, sorry for the delay in getting stuff up. Life is beyond hectic lately. But tried to do a marathon shoot tonight, get a few videos posted. I wanted to shoot this video for a long time. Didn't really know how I was going to go about it, but I wanted to shoot this video to show off my newest custom blade. And it would be this one right here. This blade was sent to me by our buddy Joey. I'm a pit bull. And he sent me this as kind of a token of appreciation, I guess. Because I gave away my contest winnings to Primal Punch. So Joey wanted to send me a little something as an appreciative gift. And man, I'm here to tell you, when I opened this up, it tugged at my heartstrings pretty good. I carried a blade similar to this one without the Marlin spike for a long time when I was a kid. It's the electrician's version of this knife. And it was one that my father owned and used extensively. So, to have this blade, and people are going to say, well, it's not really a custom knife. It is a custom knife. Customized by Joey, because he's owned it for 10 years. It's been ground on, it's been sharpened, it's been used. And that's a customization of history. You can't buy that. That is like, you know, that's an amazing gift to me. You know, this guy had this blade and he carried it and he used it. And it was his personal possession for all that time. And he thought I was worthy to have that. And that to me is just incredible. You know, it goes to show just how awesome a lot of the YouTube guys are. You know, we've all got our trolls and there's the detractors out there and stuff like that, but our core group, man, you just can't beat it. Makes the world a better place. You know, I got all that stuff back there and I got more downstairs and in cupboards and closets and hell, everything else. But this one's going in a special place. Because it's one special knife. And even though it's a Marlin spike, tell me you couldn't mess somebody up with that. So Joey, my brother, thank you for that. I say it means more than you probably expected it to mean to me. The token alone was amazing, but to get a blade like this, just unspeakable, man, unspeakable. It sent a cool little leather case, even though it's a Leatherman case, but neat little rig too, slides in there pretty good. So my brother, enjoy your tea or coffee. To all my subs, thank you for waiting. Now that's me. Peace.